morning, you guys. It is 10 o'clock. I just woke up about not too long ago. You can tell by my hair. And I'm still in pajamas. So, oh my god. I uploaded a video yesterday. It did go up late, so I'm sorry about that. But as soon as that one got done, I edited and uploaded another one, but that one's on private, so I can make it public later today. And so now, I'm about to get back on. Edit another video.
Yeah.
Do the same thing, upload it privately. That way I can go tomorrow, or I might do two today. I don't know. I'm trying to catch up. But I'm gonna do that. And some Snyder's mini pretzels. And finish off my soda. Because there's like nothing here to eat. So after I finish my soda, I'm going to drink a water. I'm going to make myself drink water. So that's the game plan for right now. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Okay guys, it is 10:17 and I have the new video edited. So right now it's sharing to my computer, but and the other video is public on my channel. Hold on a second. New video is up on my channel. I had a lot with this one. These two are new. So, make sure you guys subscribe and I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys. Okay, it is. I didn't even look up what time it was. Let's see. It's 11:09, and the video is at 17%. Sorry, I got pretzels in my mouth, but look, I did my nails because I got this girl on Facebook. She does color straight nails. So here's her information. I'll probably insert a picture. Oops. So it's a little bit easier for you guys to read. But she sent me samples and it's adorable. Like, I'm gonna have to flip the camera around so you can see better, so hold on. Sorry about that. I don't know what happened, but I'm showing you the color strips, but they're just super adorable and they're super affordable. Like right now I have the website pulled up for you guys. Her website is Lexa Beach Nails. Like, they have all different kinds of patterns and whatnot. Super, super cheap. They even got like French tips, you guys. I don't know which set I have, but I'm just giving you a sneak peek of her website. It's what I'm doing. Like, look, they even got like football ones and baseball and basketball, hockey, floral, just all kinds of stuff. And it's really cool. And they're always having deals too. Like, buy one, get one free, French manicure. Buy three, get one free. Colors, glitters, and nail art designs. volleyball. They even had like regular, just plain colors. So. Look, guys, look. They even have a clear one. Sorry, you can't even see that. But. Pretty cool. And like I just said, they were super cheap. Like, I don't know if you guys can see some of these prices on here. Yeah. $12, $13. Here, I'll go back up to the top and we'll go to the French manicure sets. Now, the French manicure sets are more. They're about like $14. Like, you can get the regular white ones and then you can get like black. I think that's silver or like a beige color, I would say that is. Yeah. That's what they come in, that's what they look like, but super cute. So yeah, definitely if you guys are interested in these, I would definitely go check her out, so. But anyway, right now I'm waiting on my fiance to come pick me up, like always. No, I'm joking. That way we can go. I don't know what we're gonna go do. Honestly, we're just gonna go to the flea market, then he changes his mind, then we're gonna do this, then we change his mind, and then, yeah, so. I don't know what we're gonna do, so I'll just talk to you guys later. Okay, hi guys, it is 11:38. Just got to my fiance's house, picked up my car, and now I'm heading to a family friend's house to go pick her up because she needs to go to the post office and to Walmart. So I'm going to go pick her up so I can take her to do that. And then after that, I'm going to come back here and eat some food because I am starving. So. So that's the game plan for right now, so I will just talk to you guys later. Okay guys, it is 11:55. We just got to Walmart. They're running inside actually. I'm just staying in the car. But I took them by the post office and now we're here at Walmart. My nails are horrendous. So, yep. So they shouldn't take too long. All I really gotta do is just, I think, get water in the pharmacy. I don't know. So. There's some weird ones at Walmart too. That's all I gotta say. I'll just talk to you guys later. 12:40. I just got back to my fiance's house and we're gonna eat lunch, so I will talk to you guys later. Okay guys, my third video is uploading. It is actually those two I just uploaded is actually on private. Yeah, that way I can have it to upload later for you guys. So anyway, I'm making dinner while Michael's at the car wash, so we're gonna have these beef Tostitos things, even though I don't think they have any cheese, so he's gonna have to pick some up. Yep. He's gonna have to pick some up. For lunch, I had. Okay. Hi, guys. It is 6:53, and he's warming up the water for me so I can go take a shower. But we just finished eating. We've been watching Grey's. That's all we've been doing is like binge watching Grey's. We're on season 13, episode 20 now. My computer finally died, so my video finally uploaded. But like I said, it's on private, so. Yeah. That's all I had to say, so. I'll see you guys later. Okay, it's at 7:07. I just got out of the shower. I didn't wash my hair. But yeah, I just wanted to end the vlog here. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.